that serve our country. One of my favorite songs to play over there was Sweet Home Alabama. I used to get all the troops up on stage and I'd ask them, I'd say, who's from Alabama? Sometimes they'll give one. Sometimes they'll be 30. I liked it when they were 30 because I'm a redneck from Alabama. So to watch the kind of response that we used to get off of the troops when I play that song, we're standing in Baghdad or we're standing in Afghanistan and they're singing. Crazy feeling, but nothing like the feeling that I get when I think of playing this next song over there, because it was definitely mixing a piece of heritage of home like Sweet Home Alabama, which is a great song, and making me what I am, but sharing a song like this for all them, from Bovice to them. This is called American Blood. Friend of mine, Chris Thompson, and I did. Up the dust, the heart of all our children.